Evaluate the indefinite integral using the method of substitution. To use the method of substitution, we let u equal part of the integrand function such that the derivative of u resembles the remaining part of the integrand function. This integral is a little bit tricky. We can let u equal cotangent x or natural log of 4 sine x. Let's try letting u equal natural log 4 sine x. The next step is to determine differential u, which is equal to the derivative of u with respect to x times dx. Notice to differentiate u, we do have to apply the chain rule. The derivative of natural log u with respect to x equals 1 divided by u times u prime. This indicates that du equals, again, 1 divided by u is going to be 1 divided by 4 sine x. And then applying the chain rule, we multiply by the derivative of 4 sine x, which is 4 cosine x. And then we have times dx. Let's go ahead and simplify. 4 divided by 4 simplifies to 1. And then we're left with cosine x divided by sine x, which is good news. Recall that cosine x divided by sine x equals cotangent x, which is part of the integrand function. Simplifying, we have du equals cotangent x times dx. And now for the next step, we compare u and du to the given integral. We know that u equals natural log 4 sine x, and notice we're left with 2 cotangent x times dx, and we have du equals cotangent x dx. So we can substitute du for cotangent x dx. And now we write the integral with respect to u. We have the integral of, we still have this factor of 2, and then cotangent x dx equals du, and natural log 4 sine x equals u. Notice now we have a very simple integral. The antiderivative is 2 times u squared divided by 2 plus c. Simplifying, we have u squared plus c, which is the antiderivative with respect to u, but we're not done. We want the antiderivative with respect to x, so now we substitute natural log 4 sine x for u. The antiderivative with respect to x is equal to the square of natural log of 4 sine x plus c. I hope you found this helpful.